Hey, good morning, my friends. It's so good to see you on this Sunday. All month long, we're learning that God made everything. Oh, and on this Sunday, it's a really important thing that God made. You know what God made? That's right. He made all of the mothers, and it's Mother's Day. So make sure you tell your mom or your grandmother, Happy Mother's Day, because God made you, God made me, God made mothers, God made absolutely everything. God made everything, and that is so awesome. That's right. He made all the things we see. So one more time, who made everything? That's right, God made everything. He saw everything he made and he said, it was all good.
All around, tell me what you see. Round all around, look all around, tell me what you see.
Now one, two, three, I see
a yellow sun shining bright. Yeah, I see birds that sing in the big blue sky. Yeah, I see mountains, mountains, trees so green, stars that shine on everything. Can you point at something pink?
Oh, I love it.
Come on, you can do it.
Come on and point at something orange.
I see, oh, I can't see ya. All of these things I
and I have been doing scavenger hunts. I'm almost done with this one. I have to find all kinds of yellow things. Last night, I found stars.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Oh, and I saw a big yellow thing on the way to the clubhouse today. The sun.
Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me.
The next yellow thing is a yellow flower. I love flowers. Do you see a yellow flower anywhere? Oh, you do see the flower? Where is it? There's our yellow flower.
It smells so good. Now I just need to find one more thing.
A yellow banana. I don't see it anywhere. If I were a banana, where would I be? Somewhere nice and cozy with all my friends. Aha! The banana was hiding with all its fruit friends.
Who? Who?
It's Ollie!
Hello, Luca. Who? Who? Finding things that are yellow, are you?
Oh, hi, Ollie. This banana was the last thing to find in my yellow scavenger hunt.
Yellow is bright and fun. It's true. I know who made yellow things for me and you. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Who? Who?
Follow me through. Follow me through. Who? Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Ta-da! They're my whole world cupcakes. They're for our story today because it's all about how God made the whole world and everything in it. If you're ready for a story, on the count of three, yell, tell me a story. One, two, three. Tell me a story. Today's true story from the Bible is all about how God made the whole world. Make a world with your hands like this. Good job! Look at all those worlds. Put your hands down now. God made the whole world and everything in it. Everything! On day one, God made the light and the dark. And on day two, God made sky above the water. But was God done yet? On day three, God made land. Now there was land. And God gathered the waters together and called them seas. Then God created things to start growing on all the land. God grew fruit trees and grass and flowers. There were so many beautiful plants. God saw what he had made and God said, "That's good." Everyone say, "That's good" with me. That's good. But God wasn't done yet. On day four, God made a light for the day and a light for the night. What light shines in the sky during the day? Do you know? The sun! The sun shines in the sky during the day. That's right! God made the sun to brighten up our days and help plants grow and keep us warm. And he made a light for the night. What glows in the sky at night? Yes, the moon. The moon comes out at night, and God added lots and lots of little lights up in the night sky. Do you know what they are called? Stars, yes. God filled the night sky with stars. On day 4, God made the sun, moon, and stars. God saw what he had made, and God said, "That's good." Everyone say, "That's good" with me. That's good. Now, let's remember everything God made. On day 1, God made light and dark. On day 2, God made sky over the water. On day 3, God made land, plants, and sea. On day 4, God made the sun, moon, and stars. One more time. Day 1, light and dark. Day 2, sky over water. Day 3, land, plants, and sea. Day 4, the sun, moon, and stars. But God wasn't done yet, because God made everything. Did you like the story? If you did, give it 2 thumbs up. 2 thumbs up. Oh, hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who made everything?
God made everything. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who made everything?
God made everything. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Bye.
Hey boys and girls, Miss Stephanie here.
Miss Chris here.
It is time to do our Bible verse, so everybody get up on your feet. Okay, are you ready? Here we go. God saw everything he made.
Saw everything he had made.
And it was very good.
And it was very good.
Genesis 1:31.
Genesis 1:31.
Great job, boys and girls. Let's try it one more time. Here we go. God saw everything he had made.
Saw everything he had made.
And it was very good.
And it was very good.
Genesis 1:31.
Genesis 1:31.
Great job, boys and girls.
So there's your story. And it's all true. God made the land, plants, and sea. And the sun, moon, and stars, too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Ooh. Ooh.
Wow! God made all the land and plants and sea. And God made the sun and moon and stars too. God made everything. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. Hey, God made this yummy yellow banana. And I'm gonna have it for my snack. See you next time. Bye.
Wow, that was a great story from the Bible and I loved it so much. I mean, to be honest, I love all the stories from the Bible, don't you? Awesome, awesome. Now, before we go, we're going to pray. So let's bring our hands out wide and let's bring them closer. Let's clap, You guys bow and I'm gonna pray. Dear God, you are so amazing. No one could do what you've done. You've made the lands, plants, and sea, and the sun, and the moon, and stars. And oh yes, you also made our moms. You made everything. Thanks so much for loving us and for sending your son Jesus to be our friend forever. In his name we pray, and all of God's children are going to say, amen. Awesome, awesome. Friends, you are the best listeners. I enjoy our time together. I hope you had a great time. And until next time, you have an awesome week. Bye-bye.